Two big closures happening this weekend, both in the South Metro. The first one, 35E, will be closed in both directions between 494 and Highway 77. That kicks off Friday at 9 p.m. This one wrapping up Monday at 5 a.m. The other one a little further north, Highway 55, also closed in both directions between Mendota Heights Road and Highway 3. That also starts Friday at 6 p.m. This one's lasting a little bit longer, though. May 28th, it should wrap up in the evening hours then.